Alright, just finished making a charcoal kiln. This pipe down here is a heat exchanger that will help the efficiency. I need to add some stabilization to the legs, I think, and also a cap here. But yeah,
job's done.